Hello and welcome back to Game Rex's playthrough of Sleeping Dogs. This is part 43. So let's get back to taking photos of these bodies. Should be pretty interesting. Get a nice close up. Like that. I just got to be that far, isn't it? Not an extreme close up like how we're doing. Search bodies. Okay.
Vincent?
Search. Vincent. Shit. Didn't we just do a mission with him? Right. So it seems like we're inspecting all the bodies. Something's a bit fishy.
Son of a bitch. Someone did surgery on these guys.
Hey, oh, can move this. Search the last body.
Everyone the same. This is no ordinary serial killer.
Okay. Seems like people's harvesting organs are people. Which is not very good. I'll call this police boat there. Sweet. Walk over dead bodies, which is always not good. Is there actually all around here elf shrines? Probably is somewhere. He is? What a guess. Can upgrade some more as elf for soon. Yeah, two more and then we'll get another elf upgrade. Wei Shen pays respects. Moving on. Put our box then. Lockbox. The lockbox. So we're going back to a cop van. Now what? Who's getting changed again? Right. Call Inspect Tang.
Hey, it's Wei.
What did you find out?
Vincent. They got Vincent.
I'm sorry. I know he was your friend. What are you going to do next?
All the victims were Sun An Yi. All had an organ removed, cut right out of them. And you're right, this isn't just about murder.
What's your next step?
The removal looks professional. A surgeon of some kind. I'm going to look into the hospital records. If somebody's stealing organs, they got to be using them for something.
All right. Keep me informed.
So, people stealing organs. Get back here. Oh, leveled up a bit. Got some more Hong Kong data. Now it's a triad mission. No hint. Can carry on cop mission. Closest one. Grab this heap of crap. Cause it looks very horrible. Really ugly car this. Ugh. Oh, can't find a taxi. Can get rid of this crap, I'll get that red car. Heh. Well, there's no shrine there. Has that already been done? Yes. Thanks for the car. In a bit. See you later. Around here. So, what we're doing now? Serial killer 2, isn't it? I'm not looking at that, Tubby's looking at me in the map. So, serial killer lead 2, so what's it gonna throw at us this time? Well, we'll wait and see. No taxis yet. Find a taxi, I'll jump in one of them. Whoa. Driving's a bit terrible. Whoops. No remission, so it don't matter. Right. Right. Not far away. Stuck here. Hopefully. There's a taxi there, but there's no point going for it. We're real close anyway. Move out of the way. Coming through. Oh shit. That wasn't very good, wasn't it? Huh. Right. Oh, nice car. Let's go. Let's go in that. Is that fog? Sweet. Ah, it's rain. Bloody hell, here we go. Always rains when we start a mission here, you know? What are you doing stop there? Huh. Whoa. Yeah, I lost control of the car then. Shortcut. It's a bit away, isn't it? Whoa. Still can't get over it with water effects this game. It's phenomenal. Right. Whoops. Hello.
What drugs are you on?
What drugs are you on? Where are you at? Sweet. Park up. So, I'm going to dress up as a doctor. Should be interesting. Sweet. Dr. Wei Shen reporting as ordered. Chief. Right. Check the hospital. Oh, there's a satchel there. Let's pick it up. Thank you very much. Pleasure doing business with you. Wonder if there's an elf shrine. Could do an elf shrine.
What do we have right now?
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's the drivers these days? Alright, that takes us back to the lobby.
It's almost like someone is running down people on purpose.
Have you told the cops?
Told them what? It's not for me to make that call.
I guess.
Want to grab some noodles?
Sure.
What are you doing here?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
Oh, that's nice.
Doctor, my apologies.
That's nice, isn't it? Right, hacking game. These are usually pain in the ass, aren't they? So we'll start with 0, 1, 2, and 3. So it's got a 0 in, a 4, 5, and a 6. 5's correct. It's got a 4 somewhere. 0. Now 7. 8. 9. 4, 0,
like
5,
Dr.
9.
Saying he's doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, saying?
Sweet. Hello.
Those victims the other day?
Couple of them. Can't believe someone shot up a wedding. Barbarians.
Hey, hope they're talking about that wedding. Sweet.
Or younger, complete animals.
I know, it's scary even working.
So we've got to put a bug. Plant bug.
Thanks. That make me feel a lot better.
Right, let's do this. Right. For that. Close. Oh, bugger. Oh, there we are. Got it. Oh, there we are. Done it. Bug calibrated. Put it back on. And let's get out of here. Oh no, gotta check his safe. Oh, now what? It's going off. But anyway, That is it for part 43, and I'll see you all back here for part 44.